My name is Corey Wolf, and I'm a project manager here at NCAR. We help scientists, principal investigators from universities, to collect data in remote regions of the world using the NSF aircraft, the G5 and the C-130. The G5 is more of a high-altitude platform used to study cloud formation over the ocean, looking at even the smallest cloud and how it develops over time into something as large as a tropical storm or a hurricane. It can also be used to track chemical constituents across the oceans and continents. The C-130 is generally used for lower tropospheric measurements. If you want something that's near to the surface, maybe in the boundary layer, then the C-130 is a very good platform to use. It also holds a lot of instruments. Both of the National Science Foundation research aircraft have been all over the world. They've taken samples from as far north as the Arctic tundra down to the equatorial Pacific and Atlantic oceans, studying tropical storms and hurricanes, and then all the way down to the oceans and even around the continent of Antarctica. From start to finish, we are involved with the university principal investigators to help them plan their project, find the right place to go, help them find the right instruments. We will help with logistics, diplomatic clearances, landowner permission, and provide a data set that is quality controlled and ready for publication. We also do ground-based campaigns where we might have radar, LIDAR, wind profilers, sounding systems. So we go to some of the most remote regions on Earth that have not been studied before to get the best data possible to advance the science. This is an incredible resource for the Earth system science community.